Today we will learn how to create a URL validation using regex in React. Let's type some URL and see how it works. If we type here www.google.com and hit the submit button, it shows the valid. But if we leave it as a W in input box, it will show up invalid string. Hi everyone, this is Yasir and you're watching DevPod Plus. If you browse through my channel, I've already have a tutorial on this topic. Link is in the description. Although there's no problem with that solution, it still works and it will keep on working as long as class components are supported in React. In this video, I'll follow same approach, but I will be using React hooks to manage component state. Here's a architecture. We have main.jsx like index.js and create React app. I'm using here a Vite. Vite is a build tool with its own dev server. So this is the architecture we are using here in this app. All the state for this app will be in app.jsx, and there we will be using input box. It's a reusable component. If you want to learn how I created that input box as a reusable component, I have a separate video in my channel. You can watch it and see how I styled, animated and created that reusable component. Link is in the description. Logic flow for this app: through on change event will be capturing this URL or anything typed in input box, and after that on hitting a submit, there's a validate URL function that will check the URL that we have entered and captured through on change. It will compare it with the regex pattern that we'll be using to match it with, whether once it returns a true or a false, it goes directly back into a on submit, and there's a check. We will be comparing it whether it's true, and then it will be set a flag to true, and based on that flag we will output the message whether it is valid or invalid. So without further ado, let's get started.